And on Dylan Larkin's overtime winner on the feed from Nyquist, they won 5-4. Here's a break coming in. Christoffer Ehn's got it back. He scores!
Wow.
Christoffer Ehn on a beautiful goal. Great effort. And it's 3-1 midway through the game in Toronto.
Boy, that's staying with it, boy. What a play out. You talk about a long bomb pass up the middle. Red Wings gave a Leafs a dose of their own medicine. It was Erickson who fired it up amongst a bunch of people, and Ehn just stayed with it. This puck may have hit that Toronto defenseman, and it really fooled the goaltender at the last second because of it. First NHL goal for Christoffer Ehn. Get that puck, ladies and gentlemen. What a beauty.